All righty, let's go for it.
Lesson 320. My Father gives all power unto me. The Son of God is limitless. There are no limits on his strength, his peace, his joy, nor any attributes his Father gave in his creation. What he wills with his Creator and Redeemer must be done. His holy will can never be denied because his Father shines upon his mind and lays before it all the strength and love in earth and heaven. I am he to whom all this is given. I am he in whom the power of my Father's will abides. Your will can do all things in me, and then extend to all the world as well through me. There is no limit in your will. And so, all power has been given to your son.
Beautiful. Thank you, darlings. I've done it again. Beautiful. We'll be seeing you all very, very soon.
Like a love fest.
Cute ass, isn't it?
Thank you.
Good, darling.
Thank you.
See you all very soon.
Yeah.
Ciao.